What's your core business?
We manufacture LT power, control, instrument signal and thermocouple cables.
What are the unique strengths of your company?
See, we are supplying directly to the project authorities. We don't have any dealer network. We are focusing on specialty cables. I have mentioned earlier on that instrumentation, control and thermocouple cables. So these are the specialty cables. So that is our core strength basically.
How your company has grown in top and bottom line in last few years?
See, last year our top line was approximately 190 crores. This year we should be doing around 240 to 250 crores. Prior to that it was around 160.
How has been the growth in profitability?
We are much better off as compared to our peer group. As far as bottom line is concerned.
How's your current working? Orders in hand?
We are booked for about 3 months, which we feel under the present scenario is reasonably good because the raw material prices are not stable. So beyond that, we are not interested.
How much is the capacity utilization?
It's close to around 75% right now.
How has been your IPO experience?
It was a good experience, no doubt about that. With this, now we are going ahead with our new project, which we are hopeful to commission by December 2009.